If you're a learner driver and you're driving and you're turning into a side street, there's a pedestrian there and you've got to give way to him because he's crossing the road that you're turning into either way, walking that way or that way. But once again, see how the pedestrian disappears? You've got to look around the pillars. They're so big, it's very easy. Because if you don't, as you keep turning, the pillar move, as the car moves, it can still hide the pedestrian. Once the pedestrian's clear, then you're right to turn.